Thank you. Oh, handcuffs are coming off. Well, they're getting loosened. Well, they're coming off by the looks of it. Searching up in there.
Can you film me?
I'm filming you, sir. exercise. Yeah. And I've got 11 minutes left.
What exercise have you done in the last 45 minutes?
I've held my hands up for this for 45 minutes filming you officers. And it's very very extenuating on the hands. So have a good day. You engage me. Can I have your name and badge number, please?
Well, I haven't asked you for your name,
I'm asking you for yours. You're a public servant, so I'm asking you for your name.
I can't read.
Is that what you say to the judge when you present to her?
Well, I'm asking you, are you going to provide your name?
I will.
Yeah, well, what is it?
You haven't asked for it yet. Your name, please, sir.
What's your name?
Hello, sir.
You provide yours or provide ours?
You're required to. Public servant.
Yep,
you don't like being recorded, right? So you're supposed to de-escalate. You're coming over here with your books open.
Because this is recording too.
So yeah, it's good. Every copper should have one.
Okay. So I'm just asking if you're
not under duress. Under duress, because if I don't give it to you, what's going to happen?
Well, I'm asking you because you breached the
privacy. No, I'm not. I'm off to the Safeway to go and buy some eggs for two things I'm about to bake.
In the last 45 minutes.
Five, and I have an hour for exercise, correct?
Yep.
Am I breaking curfew?
Usually exercise.
Yes, I'll tell you something right now. I have a YouTube channel.
Right?
And I film police officers.
What's the channel?
Hey?
What's the channel?
It's called Auditing Australia.
What is it?
Auditing Australia. You want to be a YouTube star?
Auditing.
You want to be a YouTube star? Break my rights.
Auditing Australia.
So under duress, my name, you got to use your pen, paper, handy. First letter is S. The last letter of my second name is R.
Yeah.
Right. The first letter of my second name is W.
Yeah.
The second letter of my first name is H.
Can you state your name for me?
I can, but I'm spelling it out for you.
No, I want you to state it.
Well, I can't read. I don't know if you can either.
How do you read your name when you present it to people?
Hey?
How do you read it?
Are you going to de-escalate or are you going to keep on going?
I'm just asking you to state your name. It's not
hard. Yeah, under duress.
Well, I understood that, but I'm asking you to state your name.
Shane?
Oh, there we go.
Oh, what do you mean there you go?
Well, what was it? Well,
how did you spell it?
Huh?
How did you spell it?
Shane?
Yeah, how did you spell it?
Well, S-H-A-N-E.
Well, see, you're wrong.
Okay, well then I'll look it up.
Yeah, well you're wrong,
and
see?
I'll get the right
actually, let's forget about it. I'm not going to give you no information. 0464-364-18. Have a good day, guys. Bye-bye. I just gave you my ID.
What your last name?
I gave it to you. 0464-364-18. Top up your leg system and look me up. Have a good day.
Your last name is your mobile number?
0464-364-18. That's my license number. Go and look it up. See you later, guys.
We need your last name.
It's on my license number.
See you, Shane.
Take care, guys.
Mr. Wicker.
Yes. You got it. Straight away.
Go.
Smart man. Smart man. What's that? Oh, come on, try it. Try it. Bye bye. Can't exercise, eh? Police officers don't like being filmed nowadays. Why? Why?
But we're filming.
Yeah, but why don't you like being filmed?
But our body cam's still.
Yeah, but why don't you like being filmed?
What do you mean?
You don't like being filmed.
No,
you don't.
What do you mean?
You don't like being filmed. That's why you just approached me. Because I've been filming.
Exercising.
I am exercising my right to film.
Yeah, so you've got it on film.
Yeah.
Yeah, exactly. You've filmed the wrong thing.
No, I haven't.
Well, yeah.
No, you're coming out of go with me.
You're just recording your own...
What?
Your own thing. That's what I'm saying.
My own thing? Am I allowed to film in public? Yes. And am I allowed to exercise for an hour? Yes.
45 minutes.
Sorry?
You're not 45
minutes. Yes, I am. My arms are up. Is that not exercising? You held your arms up in the gym for 45 minutes like that? Have you?
Really? No. Where do you live?
Huh? Just there. 100 metres away.
Okay.
100 metres away, sir. Get in the car. You're dismissed.
What's that?
You're dismissed.
Oh, no worries,
Yes, definitely. I'll just phase it higher for you so I've got it on camera.
Pretty, mate. Thank you.
You're right. I'm going to get you a ticket. Bring it. Have a good day.